Dinosaurs. Dinosaurs lived on Earth lived between about 245 and 66 million years ago, in a time known as the Mesozoic era. Their world was full of diversity, from gigantic herbivores to swift and agile carnivores. They lived on land, and their dominance lasted for millions of years. Stegosaurus. Stegosaurus is a genus of herbivorous, four-legged, armored dinosaur, characterized by the distinctive kite-shaped upright plates along their backs and spikes on their tails. They were huge herbivores of 14,000 pounds. It eats cycads, moss. It had a second brain in its hips. Tyrannosaurus rex. The Tyrannosaurus rex, known as the King of the Lizards, was one of the largest carnivores. It had powerful jaws and sharp teeth, and its strong legs allowed it to run fast. These famous carnivorous dinosaurs were as huge as 40 feet long and weighed between 11,000 to 16,000 pounds. Brontosaurus. Brontosaurus, meaning thunder lizard, from the Greek words, is a genus of herbivorous sauropod dinosaur that lived in present-day United States. This 66.5-foot dinosaur was an herbivore that lived on the land. Its special feature was its long neck to reach the trees to gather food. Brontosaurus also consumed stones to help grind up and digest unchewed plant matter once it reached the stomach. Pterodactyl. These carnivorous reptiles were the largest flying dinosaurs, meaning that they measured more than 36 feet without feathers in the wings. Pterodactylus lived 150 million years ago. The pterodactyl was a prehistoric flying reptile, not a dinosaur. It had broad wings and a long beak, and likely fed on fish and small animals. Velociraptor. The velociraptors were two-legged, feathered, carnivorous, 6 feet tall, and fast-running dinosaurs. Even though they were small, their brains were big. The velociraptor was a small but intelligent carnivore. It had sharp claws on its feet and was one of the most agile dinosaurs. Triceratops. The Triceratops was herbivorous and slow-paced dinosaur, 10 feet long, is famous for its size, having big horns and neck frills. Weighed approximately 12,000 to 16,000 pounds. The Triceratops, with three horn projections and a large frill on its neck. Its horns and frill were used for defense against predators. Brachiosaurus. The Brachiosaurus was one of the largest herbivorous dinosaurs, towering over other dinosaurs of its era. It grew over 80 feet long and weighed more than 28 tons. Its long neck allowed it to reach high up leaves, feeding on vegetation that was out of reach for others. This impressive adaptation helped it to thrive in its environment, making it one of the most iconic dinosaurs. Ankylosaurus. Ankylosaurus was as large as a military tank and nearly as hard to attack, even though it was slow. Weighing about 10,000 pounds and measuring 30 feet long. Ankylosaurus was a heavily armored herbivore with a distinctive tail club. Known for its protective bony plates, it lived in the late Cretaceous period. Pteranodon. Pteranodon is one of the largest known flying reptiles, having a wingspan of over 20 feet, and its toothless jaws were very long and pelican-like. Pteranodon also has crests made up of both flesh and bones. The males have vertical crests, whereas the females have narrow crests. The upper jaw is longer and in a curved shape in the upward direction. Spinosaurus. Spinosaurus is the longest known terrestrial carnivore. It reached at 4-6 feet in length. The skull of Spinosaurus was long, low, and narrow, and bore straight conical teeth with no serrations. Spinosaurus is known to have eaten fish, and most scientists believe that it hunted both terrestrial and aquatic prey. Evidence suggests that it was semi-aquatic. Dilophosaurus. Dilophosaurus was a meat-eating dinosaur that lived in North America. It gets its name, meaning two-crested lizard, from the distinctive double crests on top of its head. Dilophosaurus had very distinctive jaws. Its upper jaw had a big notch that created a sizable tooth gap. The jaws would be quite weak due to this tooth gap, so they only hunted smaller prey animals. Carnotaurus. Carnotaurus means meat bull, lived in South America between 71 and 69 million years ago. These were big dinosaurs, approx 25 feet long, with huge teeth and two horns. It had thick horns above the eyes, a feature unseen in all other carnivorous dinosaurs, and a very deep skull sitting on a muscular neck. Carnotaurus had small, vestigial forelimbs and long, slender hind limbs. Plesiosaur. Plesiosaur was a group of long-necked marine reptiles lived 215 million to 66 million years ago. Plesiosaurs had a wide distribution in European seas and around the Pacific Ocean. Plesiosaurus was about 15 feet long, with a broad, flat body and a relatively short tail. These 43-foot swimmers were lived in the sea and walked on land to breathe air. Parasaurolophus. Parasaurolophus was a duck-billed dinosaur with a long, distinctive head crest. These herbivorous, 33 foot tall, famous for its crest, which was hollow. Starting from its nostrils, an empty tube ran through the crest and then traveled back to the skull. Parasaurolophus may have used it to spot other members of its species, to communicate with others by blowing air through the crest to create loud sounds to warn others about nearby dangers, or to control its body temperature. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and support.